Suzanne takes you down to her place by the river. You can hear the boats go by and you can spend the night beside her. You know she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you in her wavelength and she lets the river answer. You've always been her lover, and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think you can trust her, cause she's touched your perfect body with her mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. When he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then, till the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. You want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think you can trust him, cause he's touched your perfect body with his mind. And Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, there they are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever when Suzanne holds the river. And you want to travel with